Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the plank walk. So you're going to start on your forearms, your elbows, shoulders over your elbows. Keep your core nice and tight, so you're on your toes, making sure you're pulling your waist up towards your chest slightly. And then we're just going to use the length of your mat to start to walk. So stepping your arms out and stepping your feet at the same time. So you need to make sure that your core stays nice and tight the whole time and we don't have any dipping from your lower back. And that's the moving plank.